A hiker is safe tonight after needing medical attention near the Mike Schuler Trail in Rancho Mirage. The call for help happened just before 2 o'clock this afternoon near Painter's Path and Highway 111. That location is behind the Moeller's Garden Center. The hiker suffered minor injuries and was able to reach awaiting paramedics with the help of firefighters on the ground. Stay with News Channel 3 for any new developments.